Hi friends. This case is about finance. Paper and Mirror. Different kinds of paper products are being sold by Paper and Mirror Company. The first store for the paper products of the company was opened with the help of the personal finances of Mr. Brown in the year 1995. For the previous 2 years, the demand of the customers is being met by maintaining very high levels of inventory in the company, and based on this, Mr. Brown has created a great reputation and goodwill for the company in the eyes of the customers. Thanks for watching this video.